Hello guys, welcome back to my channel, Little Girl Amiji here. And just in case you're seeing my face for the first time, you're welcome to join us. So today guys, for the very first time on this channel, we're going to be reacting to Aaron Tippin. This is Kiss This. This was live, okay, this was done in 2000. Ooh, that's way back. This is actually the first time I'm seeing this person. I don't know who this person is. Well, of course, there's always a first time, so let's check it out, guys.
She was a woman on a mission here to drown him and forget him. So I set her up again to wash him down. She had just about succeeded with that low-down, no-good cheating. Good for nothing came strutting through the crowd. All he was leaning on so thick, he never missed a lick, professing his never-ending love. Oh, but I never will forget when she stood up and said, "So I guess you think we're just gonna kiss and make up, don't you?" That's what she said. "Why don't you kiss? Hey, kiss me. And I don't mean on my rosy red lips. Me and you, I went through. And there's only one thing left for you to do. You just come on over here one last time. Fuck her up and close your eyes and kiss her this goodbye." Against the wall, chewing him like a bulldog on a bone. She was putting him in his place, and I mean right up in his face, dragging him down a list of done their wrongs. It was just about now that the crowd gathered round. They'd come to watch him pay for his every sin. She called him everything under the sun, and when we thought that she was done, she reared back and she let him have it again, man. She said, "Why don't you kiss? Hey, kiss this. And I don't mean on my rosy red lips. Hey, me and you, we're through. And there's only one thing left for you to do. You just come on over here one last time. Fuck her up and close your eyes and kiss her this. Hey, kiss this.
Country, see ya. Oh my god, of course, you guys already know it's country. It was so easy, like easy breezes for me to know this one is country. Like, hey, that's nice. And the man is like, it was his mid-term, and he still got it. This is nice. So, of course, you guys know how we do it. So, drop everything you've got on the man in this conversation. I want to know who he is and all that. If you see alive, if you see doing music, I want to know. So, of course, don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. Till I come here next time, guys, take care of yourself. Be you to you, but do not conform. Be happy because everything is going to be alright. So, don't worry about a thing. Bye, guys.